Hey everyone, my name is Zulimar and I'm your next Rhode Show star. It's time that you got to know me a little bit better. So, all my friends, they call me Zuli, or Z for short. I think that if you got to know me, you would know that I'm a mother of two. I have two beautiful children, Angel, who's 13, and Alana, who's 6. I had my first child at 16 years old, so that definitely made me grow up really fast. Lots of responsibilities were thrown at me, but I wouldn't change it for anything in the world. It's made me who I am today, and I'm so happy about that. My son is amazing, my daughter is amazing, I'm married to an awesome, awesome man named Frank. Something really important about me is that I love to work with the youth. Throughout the years, I've worked with tons of youth, inspiring them and encouraging them to be everything that they've been created to be. And I know that if I make it to be the next co-host on the Rhode Show, they'll see that I've gotten to achieve one of my dreams, one of my goals. And I know that if they see me achieving my goals, that's gonna inspire them and it's gonna let them know that anything is possible for them. I'm a woman of faith. I love God and I have a great church that I belong to. Throughout the years when things have gotten difficult in my life, I've always relied on God, and that's been something that has gotten me through. It's really nice to know that you have a place to belong to. I'm really artsy, crafty, creative. I love to do arts and crafts projects, paint, design. That's just my thing. I love to do that. I would love to bring like an artsy, creative aspect to the Rhode Show. I'm always doing something, whether it's decorating my house or doing arts and crafts project with the kids or painting a mural on my wall. I would love to bring some crazy cool ideas like that to the Rhode Show. Maybe an art segment, I don't know. I would love to be your next Rhode Show star. I am just a regular Rhode Islander. I love my family, my husband, my kids. I love to empower the youth and better my community. I love everything Rhode Island. I am Rhode Island, and I'm your next Rhode Show star. Hope you got to know me a little better. See you soon.